vacilón.
Welcome back to State by City. Subscribe to the channel, like, share, comment.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son.
Subscribe. Hell, my daddy channel, used to say, 10 never seconds, look 10, 9, 9 8, by 7, golly, 6, did. 5, 4, 3, 2, no, 1.
A clean thinker.
Okay.
I like that. Now, the did property business isn't all about highfalutin' paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt.
You
look to me like...
Move your ass. Is this nice lady
I'll talk to you. Let's go, boy. Okay. Let's get a little close, though, boys. Let's do this. This is gonna be great. Let's break down the car. Let's just go, man. I think you did enough damage to this car. Let's go. Let's hit the golf ball. Now let's go. Oh shit, I don't have enough. Huh. Shit, this is a good deal. Maybe I don't have to go. HP to get some. I'm here. Do you need something from me?
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! Kill that psycho!
I'm not beginning to go with the stealth part. Let's go there.
This car is extremely valuable, idiot.
Thank you. off the ramp. Let's go, guys, I guess. I don't know what that is. But we'll just go to the place that it's at. To go to, right? It's raining and you don't want to hear rain. Get out of the damn car. Roadkill.
Mr. Steel, you have been eradicating those out of towners was invaluable to business.
Okay.
I have work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Hey, come to the phone. Where? This path? No levels? Pizza man? Why? Wow, you just turned it. So pizza, that's a good thing. Not a bad thing. I think it's a good. Can you just step on it? Past the final box we had from that mysterious guy.
Easy with the wrist, dude.
Let's go to the R mission. I mean, A mission. Hi, bro. Demolition Man. Well, is this gonna start off?
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, yeah. I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while.
And how that town to where? Los Santos? Problems, Liberty
as a
City?
Individual, you feel obliged to step it's in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Let's go there. In your van now. Tommy. You start seal code and suburb store for the demolition points in the building. So it's one bomb at each star cube. You can place bombs in any order. And to pick up a bomb, summon maneuver to our seal code next to it. You can carry one bomb at a time. To drop a bomb, tap. Great. You place a bomb and so you can pick it up and try again. So we're just putting bombs at places. Once you've picked up a bomb for the first time, the detonation timer will start. Really? At the detonation, you must then place the remaining bombs in 7 minutes 30 seconds. The center stairway allows access to all the floors in the building. Okay. Thank you. There we go, the food bomb. Actually, I need more smoke to put it.
What the?
What does it take?
You want me to drill you?
There we go. Not far yesterday. Down. There we go. All going after a helicopter. Okay. Let's go pick up the second bomb. Go. Can this helicopter go faster or is it slow? Stop shooting at the helicopter. People stop. I'm not supposed to do this mission anyways. There we go. Bomb plant. Only two more to go. You could go another time. Estoy solo en el banco, ¿no? En el bloque de personaje conmigo. There we go. No bomb. Where did you go? Stop shooting at the helicopter. Place. Again? I'm skipping this time. No, just skip this.
Now look here, son.
I'm just gonna jump down to
I got a problem, and I reckon you could.
Okay, first, so this is the last bomb, and we fired it. The explosion just happened. I guess this whole construction site is about to fall apart, right? Ah, it's on fire! $1,000. You got paid 1,000 bucks just to destroy a construction site. Isn't that nice, guys? Right. here with all of us. So I got plus two. Open, give me your freaking car, please. Go this way. What just happened? Oh, guys, we're here at the mission spot. Okay, let's have the mission. Treacherous
one. Mr. Versetti, Colonel, okay. Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster.
Sure.
No, thanks.
No, okay.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust.
Who?
I've been carrying Gonzalez for years. But now, his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right. That you killed Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably.
Really? He's drunk.
Use this.
Oh, sure. I'll use a chainsaw. Let's go and go together. Oh, here we are, guys. We're at the place. Now, hi, guys.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours. He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Keep away from me, you cheap bastard. Jesus, I've wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Yeah.
Freaking hit me? I'll freaking hit you.
Have a lot of nerve, pal.
I pay you double, Dobby. Double. But you're squealing. No one cares, Fatso.
And into a vehicle. That depends, probably, and vice point. Guys, you saw me go into this place. Are you really gonna lose me like that? That's stupid. Where is the guy? guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you liked the video. Like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. And
keep on the road, mommy, pero!
Subscribe to the channel. And goodbye, everybody. Hope to see you fuckers next time.